show you guys. It's a little muddy in here.
Like that.
Yeah, great.
What we want to do is, I'm going to basically, there's a camera on the bottom of this plane, and it will be shooting forward and sort of slightly down. What we want to do is, I want to get it up to about 150 feet of altitude down that way, and then fly it toward the group. As it's coming over the group, we'll do this several times until I kind of run out of gas. I mean, it's actually electric, but I run out of batteries. What we'll do is, as it comes over once, maybe twice, is as it's flying over, everybody sort of like stand there and raise your camera and just photograph the thing as it comes over. I'd like to move the whole group about 100 feet down that way so that I've got space up here, because once I pass over the group, I have to basically turn the motor on again and get out.
Oh God.
Oh boy.
Oh crap.
Where did he go?
Right there.
Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah.
I think we should all jump.
Under clothes. Oh, my God.
Whoa.
See, he's aiming it down.
Here we go.
We're doing duck faces.